WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy's Labor Day sale is on. Get 0% financing for 72 months and make no payments for 90 days on most 2014 vehicles. Hurry, the Labor Day sale ends September 2nd. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Fog moving back in tonight. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Glanninger with this web weather update. Low temperatures down to the 60s to around 70 degrees. Tomorrow, a good deal of afternoon sunshine will get our temperatures into the low 80s, mid-80s to the west and to the southwest. Maybe a 90-degree reading for Lake Geneva as that warm front continues to plug the northeast. We'll be in that air mass from Wichita through Omaha with sunshine, and that is when we heat up. Not much falling from the clouds outside. There were a couple of showers and thunderstorms earlier into Jefferson and Dane County. They're fading fast, and some sunshine is returning late in this afternoon. As you see the showers moving out, tomorrow morning we still have low clouds at 10 o'clock. We flip the switch, we'll see some sun, and that's when we hit the low 80s. And then during the afternoon, some more clouds may roll in for a time, and then we'll clear back out during Monday morning. However, afternoon, Monday into Monday night, we could see additional showers and thunderstorms rolling through with some heavy rain. That will be one of the warmest days so far this summer at 88. 9 o'clock, it'll be 70. Some fog. It'll burn off by noon, 75. 81 at 5 o'clock. Monday, 88. Same for Tuesday. We follow it up with a 84 on Wednesday, then back down into the 70s for Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Overnight lows also dropping from the 70s into the 50s. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next update coming up tomorrow morning with Sally. Have a great night.